G'day. Today we're making a brass fitting. It's a hose barb for the plumbing for a classic mini. Let's get started. Okay, this is 5/8 hex brass, onto which I'll be putting a 5/8 by 18 TPI thread. Why the motor for the lathe spindle is making such strange noises, I really don't know. But they are strange. As if it never catches up to precisely where it would like to be. Grandson was actually operating these lathes, or this lathe, and it's funny because this particular bit of video, at the beginning of it where it's drilling, he says, are you filming this for your channel? To which I respond, I was until you spoke, but that was in the drilling piece, so I was able to cut that out. I would have left it in, but you'd have had to watch the drilling twice. Now, unfortunately, the end of the parting tool has disappeared here, so you can't see it. But if you hang on a minute, you'll get a much better look. I managed to reposition the camera and get a better look. Left out the drilling. Didn't want to waste your time. You've seen it once. This is a tapered thread, 5/8 by 18 UN thread. It's tapered similar to pipe thread. And the guy that does this work on these minis finds that this, in both straight and tapered, is a very handy fitting to have as a hose barb, because he's never really quite sure what he's going to come across when he comes across the female thread that he needs to fit something into. Using an aluminium insert, quite likes brass. And it gives you decent chips without spraying brass chips everywhere. And if you look at that, you can see I actually put a chamfer on there to clean the end up. All right, that's about all there is. Didn't take long. Yeah, we made straight ones, tapered ones. And that's it. Thank you for watching.